Understanding the various types of Salesforce operations helps user productivity, improves customer satisfaction, and ensures that you are building in accordance with Salesforce best practices. While it is possible to tailor your Salesforce tools to your own needs, there are some features and activities that a Salesforce administrator must be aware of. Do you know what they are? If not, then this video is just for you. Here I will inform you about four Salesforce operations that you must be familiar with. But before I begin, I would like you to subscribe to our channel, hit the like button and press the bell icon so that you can stay tuned to every update. The first Salesforce operation that I will be talking about is List View. Salesforce List View is one of its most appealing features. It displays your records in a list and you can access them on the home tab of each object. List views enable you to modify and examine numerous records at the same time, which is a huge benefit. It looks identical to Excel spreadsheets, which is presumably why so many users like it. Second comes Data Loader. The Data Loader is an important procedure to become acquainted with. It gives you the ability to import, export, remove, and change records in your CRM. It is frequently used for data migration, for example, adding data from a system to Salesforce, bulk deleting unnecessary records, mass updating new information on records, exporting data as a backup, and so on. Service Cloud Telephony Integration is the third Salesforce operation on our list. Salesforce Service Cloud Telephony Integration enables you to increase the productivity of your CSRs, and it works for all organizations, whether they use Lightning Dialer, which provides numbers for inbound and outbound calling, or an open CTI, which integrates other third-party CTI systems with Salesforce. Last but not the least is Omnichannel Routing. When dealing with customer service concerns, time is of the essence. The Omnichannel Routing guarantees that these cases are assigned to the right agents based on their abilities and availability. It allows you to define automation rules so that different instances are handled by appropriate agents based on the situation, according to a professional essay writing service. Whether you are a manager or a Salesforce administrator, there are certain operations in Salesforce that you should be familiar with if you want to get the most out of platform and increase your productivity. These four operations and features discussed in this video will help you with your Salesforce processes. Thanks for watching this video. Before leaving, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.